We also have some breaking news coming out of Northwest Miami-Dade. Sky 10 over the aftermath right now of a house fire. This is on Northwest 83rd Street. Miami-Dade Fire Rescue telling us that fire is under control, but units are still on that scene monitoring for any hot spots. You can see the damage to the roof right there. No one hurt. The cause is still being investigated. Also,